With us, I'm Heather Van Arsdale. Well, it's probably not James Bond, but authorities think there is a spy in Vermont. A local town hall was found bugged. News Channel 5's Randy Gyllenhaal is live in our Vermont newsroom with details on this. Good evening, Randy.
Hey there. Well, they initially found a listening device at the Charlotte Town Hall in October. At first, they thought it was a piece of trash, but now authorities think it's a bit more sinister. It was likely put there 10 years ago. It's just surfacing now. Quite a story for this small town.
The spy mystery starts here inside this small town hall. Workers were weatherizing a ceiling when something fell to the ground.
And somebody picked it up and they looked at it and said, you know, this almost looks like a bug.
Chris Morell of the Shelburne PD unpacks the evidence.
And this would have been the microphone for it, and you can see it's a little tiny circuit board.
He says the device is probably a decade old, the battery's long dead, its listening ears now deaf, meaning the bug probably hasn't been used in years. But who was this secret operative eavesdropping on what must have been tantalizing government affairs of zoning regulations and select board sessions?
I think we can excuse the National Security Agency and cross them off the list of potentials.
Local officials speculate it could have been related to legal matters or maybe even somebody with a personal grudge. But it is unusual, especially in a small Vermont town, for a spy to be on the prowl.
You know, that's true. It is on Vermont because I think most of us like to do business with a handshake, face to face, and be candid if we disagree with someone.
The case remains cold, the evidence tucked away. For now, this spy is still on the loose, a mystery at the Charlotte Town Hall.
Well, the room that the bug was found in is currently used for executive closed-door sessions of the select board, but officials tell me that 10 years ago, that wasn't the case. The same room wasn't used for anything top secret, and they're all kind of scratching their heads tonight trying to figure out what that person might have been listening to. For now, we're live in the Vermont newsroom. Randy Gyllenhaal, News Channel 5.
Wow, Randy.